liked it. But I don't feel like making turkey and meatballs right now because it was such a hassle making it last time.